stop here, and we're going to make sure our path is clear before we pull out. You can carry a lot of speed into that corner up there, so just before you get to that cone on the right, you're going to lift off, and then you can squeeze on the throttle again, kind of making a straight line out to the outside. So let's wait a second here. We still have some traffic.
That's a new gas pedal. That's why I was like, is that a gas pedal? Oops. That's different than I'm used to.
Whoa! A lot of understeer here.
Yep. Gotta get slowed early.
Mm-hmm.
So go ahead and go. Hard on the gas. Stay on it hard. Stay to the outside. Now just before you just lift, no, on the gas, squeeze on the gas, 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 stay all the way out to the outside. Now look all the way up the hill to the right. And now brake, 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 smoothly turning in, look left. There you go, now let it out to the outside. And brake, 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 look left, get it in tight. There you go, now let it come out, accelerate, make a smooth arc. And brake, brake, get turned in tight here. Turn a little sooner so you're not turning after the corner. Come all the way out to the outside, all the way out to the outside. And now squeeze smoothly on the brakes and make a nice smooth arc. Brake, brake.
Sorry.
Okay, and in tight. And now look left. Yeah, now straight line to that outside cone. Straight line. Don't turn the wheel any more than you have to. And now straight line out to that cone. So see how your hands are all over the place? Smoothly drive it out here. Now brake, slow down, turn in, look left, look way left. And now on the gas, let it out, make a smooth arc, brake, brake, look left, turn, and now let it out, but smoothly, bringing it in. Now squeeze the brakes, brake, brake, and turn, turn, and now on the gas, straight to that cone. Now look way up to the outside, that's where we're headed, to the orange-green cone. And slow down as we pull into the pits there. So you're working a little too hard.
Mm-hmm.
So go ahead and pull up straight. If you keep your hands at 9 and 3, you'll look and turn in and then let it out coming out of a corner.
Mm-hmm.
But you're shuffling the wheel and maybe oversteering what you need to.
Mm-hmm.
So what will help you with that is looking further ahead,
okay,
figuring out where you want to go, make smooth arcs those corners.